Ferragosto actually means August rest. Italy shuts down in August, everybody heads off to the seaside. I like to go to the islands. The aperitivo would be a pre-dinner drink to open the palate. My favorite drink for aperitivo is a Negroni sbagliato. The passeggiata is another typical Italian occasion, and it would be the evening stroll. Italians like to dress up nicely and go in the center of town for a little walk to watch other people.